Salsa shark. We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Throughout history, they have been a part of our American life. Men and women who have made it their mission to serve their fellow man. They've worked hard enough. In time, they had their own clerks.
Definitely great if it wasn't for customers.
I don't bother them and they don't bother me.
I can do without the people in the video store.
You have that one with that guy who was in that movie that was out last year?
You should hear the barrage of stupid questions I get.
What do you mean, Mr. Mice? You mean they're gonna drink this quirky hot?
I'd feel a hell of a lot better if you just weren't been to the occasional customer.
You're a clerk, paid to do a job. You can't just do anything you want while you're working.
You think anybody can see us down here?
Why? Do you want to have sex or something?
Can we?
Clerks. Just because they serve you doesn't mean they like you.
You hate people, but I love gatherings. Isn't it ironic?
Just having a little girl trouble.
Pressing charges. I get that a lot.
Holden Neal was setting his ways. The way he worked. The way he lived. And the way he thought love should be. But then, she showed up.
Let me guess. You like her.
This girl loves me.
There's something you should know.
She got a boyfriend.
Well, no.
What's to know, my friend?
And this girl's got a secret that's going to drive him crazy.
I like you, Hope. I'd really like us to be friends.
What I tell you, she just needs the right guy.
What's up?
And if you come pick me up, I'll be your best friend.
No, the only thing standing in Holden's way is the truth.
I can't take this.
Can't take what?
I love you. Not in a friendly way.
How was your pseudo-date?
Okay, I'm telling you, she's never even been with a guy.
You're dating a guy?
So what if it is true?
You know you have no shot at getting her into bed.
I take it that's not good.
Miramax Films presents a comedy that tells it like it feels.
She's been around and seen things we've only read about in books.
So what'd you do last night?
Got lucky.
Chasing Amy.
Rise to meet it if you choose. the film that revolutionized music, movies, and gave birth to the music video. It's the irresistible Fab Four, and one incredible day in the world of Beatlemania.
I know how to turn this bitch.
With enhanced picture and digitally remastered music.
It's gonna get technical about
it. I bet you're a great swimmer.
Going in then?
No, she'll only reject me in the end. I'll be frustrated.
He's nursing a broken heart.
The place is surging with girls.
Please, sir, can I have one to surgery, sir, please, sir?
No, you can't.